evening. It's me, Scarry Terry, here with another tale of terror. Tonight's horrific story is not for the faint of heart. A group of mild-mannered animation employees are gathered together for what they think is a simple company Halloween party. Get out of my shop! Little do they know that evil forces are gathering to turn their tricks and treats into real ghouls and goblins. The party is about to begin. Watch if you dare. The creative capers. Spooktacular!
Arriving soon.
Yes, master.
What is that?
I found this box of old Halloween decorations.
Are you sure these are Halloween decorations?
I mean, they look spooky. Terry and David probably got them from some swap meet somewhere.
Barata Nikto.
Alaris?
It's a little spooky.
Don't be a baby, Christian.
Seriously, Christian, everyone knows you're scared of Halloween.
No, I'm not.
It's universally known. Totally.
Follow me, please.
Wow, she's really gone all out.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did
the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
Guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. Wow. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds.
Wow, Alarise, you have outdone yourself this year. So, where's Nick?
I don't know.
I have to go now.
Okay. Bye. Alright. Oh god. Those things are so creepy. Those things really freak me out. Ugh.
Go upstairs to get more party cups. I can't seem to find them.
Sure.
Don't worry.
It's totally safe up there.
That was a weird thing to say.
Met the bogeyman before? No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do. Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman.
Police business.
You're not actually a cop, you know that, right?
Shut up. I think she's dead.
Sorry.
I don't have any service.
Mine's dead. Screw this, I'm
of here!
No, wait!
Guys, I got this.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
No! Please! I don't wanna die!
Happy Halloween from Creative Capers!
Have you ever met the boogeyman before? No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do. Hush, hush, hush.
Where's my hand?
The boogeyman. Don't let him come too close to you. He'll catch you if he can. Just pretend that you're a crocodile. And you will find that boogeyman will run away a mile. Say shoo shoo and stick him with a pin. Bogey-